Thanks for purchasing an M2 or M4 audio interface from MOTU. Let's take a look at what comes inside the box. In the box, you'll find the M-series interface and a USB cable to connect the interface to your computer. On the inside of the box lid, you'll find quick setup instructions. The serial number for your M-series can be found on the bottom of your unit and on the side of the box. You'll need the serial number to register the unit and download optional software, instruments, and loops. For details about how to get these free included assets, watch the next video in this series. To install your M-series interface, simply connect it to your Mac with the supplied USB cable. If your Mac has USB-C ports, use an adapter, or a USB cable with C connectors on both ends. Switch on your interface. After it powers up, go to System Preferences, Sound, and confirm your M-Series interface is selected for both input and output. Connect a pair of speakers or headphones to the unit. Remember, turn the volume knob down at first so you don't damage your equipment or blast your ears. Now, try opening iTunes, YouTube, Spotify, or any other music source. When you hit play, you should now hear the music from the speakers or headphones connected to your M-Series unit. You're now ready to go. Your MOTU M-Series interface is USB audio class compliant. This means that it works great without having to install a driver. That said, we do have an optional driver which improves latency and performance. For more information, click the button below. Please watch the next video in this series to get the most out of your MOTU M-Series interface. Thanks for watching.